Hey, what's up guys? Today we're going to do this drop. To start and make a song, I would create the drop first, because drop is the main hook of the song. So this is the drop, comprises of three sounds. For this sound, I'm using Massive Bass from Massive as the plugin. We're just gonna act like we're doing this right now, okay? So I put in this three notes first. And I put in this. Press alternate to get a half note. So at the time I thought this worked well, so I just duplicate it and change the note a little bit. And this is how the full chords look like. Okay, and I also use the Elvis. It's a cool background sound. Other than that, I have Wow from Silent One. And also a deep step, also from Silent One. But I did this for this, I did a little bit of chording type. So you have like a, I think this is a major chord. So I have a major chord here. Then the chords go away. So the part at which the chord, so the chord part you feel like is fuller, and then the non part drops down. So I added all the three sounds. So this is the Massive and the Beavis, Massive Bass. Now the Wow. And this is a tape stop effect, but I'll keep this for another episode. It drops down. Okay. And then I put in a kick that I sample from Kirby 51. So the kick sounds like this. Sounds cool. Now this is a normal kick. And this is the Kirby kick. So I sample the Kirby kick. And some basic clap also. Just a basic clap. So with the full thing you get this. Kick. Clap. In the next episode, we'll be looking at the second part of the drop, which will add this sound into it. See you there. If you like this video and would like to see the next episode, don't forget to hit the like button and also hit the subscribe button right here. That's all guys, ciao.